It's now called an electric toothbrush, but now see how they say it's automatic back in the day. See? Mm-hmm. See how they bleed the information to you through commercials and advertising? Here's a really big ad on Monsanto. This is old. Anyhow, I got a ton of these magazines. It's called JFK, man. Life magazines. Thing is creepy. It's creepy, man. Creepy, creepy, creepy. So many photographs, man. Anyways, like, here's a magazine. You know, Look magazine. The Warren Report. Stuff, man. Anyways, you got all these magazines here. Here we go, here's one. Alright, homosexual ring that killed Kennedy. Revealed by a confidential reporter. 50 cents, man. The sexy acid head, Cary Grant, turned me on. Thank you. Here we go. So they're saying he's gay. Lee Harvey Oswald. Jack Ruby. He's reptilian. They got all these magazines and shit. Pictures of them doing their thing. Here's a picture for you. Out with the ladies. Y'all have to be Masons in order to get into the Oval House. Yeah. Yeah. Let's see here. Flight from Dallas. Air Force One. Look at this future ad. The future of education, the class of 1989. Hippie generation, psychedelic, LSD shit. This is, you know. Man. Anyways, I just have all these magazines and stuff. Thought I would just share it with y'all. Just thumb through it. This one's got Man in Space, man. The Warren Report is telling you they're going to the space, man. I don't see anything in there. Yeah. You're a black on white deal, man. Alternating current. Yeah, go underground with your electric car where the lizards hang out, man. No, thank you. I prefer an old car. Nothing here. I don't see anything. Anyways, I just wanted to share some of these magazines and shit. Just kind of show you.